syringe number 5, Huntsville.
Huntsville, copy, Scott.
Huntsville on 2 for this
VEG. With you on 2, Scott, go ahead.
Can you clarify step 3 decimal 4 a little bit? I'm not following what I'm supposed to do there.
And we're checking, Scott. And we're back with you on 2, Scott. In step 3.4, we want to make sure that you're connecting the 60-milliliter water syringe to the male QD on the water bag, not the 10-milliliter sample syringe that you just gave us the serial number for. Station Huntsville on Space Ground 2 for Scott and Vigil. No response required. We see that you've found it.
you have any guidance on this stopcock? Not very intuitive.
We're checking, Scott.
I could see that where the holes are, but it seems to require a lot more force than I would expect to force the water into the pillow.
And we copy that, Scott. Some resistance using the stopcock is expected. And Scott, we're back with you on two. We see that you have just moved on to pillow B, and we just want to make you aware that we saw some the same instance that you saw with the pressure on pillow A. Are you able to feel any resistance in pillow B at this point?
Yeah, B worked better. A didn't work. I'll go back to that later, unless the order is important.
And Scott, we did see issues with pillow A last time, so we will think about it.
Well, these have been used before.
And we're checking, Scott.